That's right. No censoring. That is how real we're getting. Recently, a woman from Harlem was kidnapped. Before the PDNY had even tracked her as missing, Spider-Man found her. Harlem's going through a rough patch since Roxxon moved in. I hope that having Spider-Man on their side gives them a little hope this holiday season. Listeners, give Spider-Man a shout-out for me on your favorite social and donate to Rio Morales' campaign if you're into saving the neighborhood from corporate takeover. And remember, clean your dryer filter after every load. Goodbye!
One shady looking weapon steal.
Myself. Quality assurance.
Don't let him leave! He's not everything!
I'm sorry. Spider-Man's brown on unauthorized arm dealings.
Can't take all of us!
His bones will still break!
Finishing this now, Spider-Man!
It's a bad day to mess with us!
And that's one more arms deal stopped in progress. Good work, me.
Down another reactor.
Need to web the gears. Gotta check the other room. Yes! I'm inside. How about you?
Just got through their security. Their firewalls really are garbage.
How do I get in?
The door's down the stairs. Same deal as before. You power it, and I'll open it.
Powering up things is my specialty.
That did it. Overriding the lock. Done. Reactor's down on the main floor, just ahead.
You know, we're staying loyal to the company. Would be nice if they stayed loyal to us.
What do you mean?
Neighbor found out I worked for Roxxon and tried to get me kicked out of my apartment.
What do you expect Roxxon to do?
Fight for me. What do you think they can do for sticking by them after that whole Plaza debacle?
Heard something. Stand by.
Hold on. I saw something.
He's in my sight!
Neutralizing Spider-Man!
He's there!
Yeah! You have orders! Capture Spider-Man!
Take him down, Spider-Man!
Neutralize the target!
Friendly down!
You're down!
Form up and attack!
We're the authority here!
Advancing! You shouldn't have come here!
Okay. Have to keep the reactor from hurting anyone else, and shut it down for good.
You've absorbed a lot of new form. This isn't...
Never... gets easier.
Lab's powered down. Upstairs is your way out.
Be something useful in that computer.
Rocks on rock stars. How cool does it feel to be building the future every single day? Huh? Well, it'll feel a lot less cool if we get shut down because of an ill-timed leak. Information security is vital to our survival, so from here on out, we'll need all employees to surrender phones, laptops, any other communication devices upon entry. Cool? Good. Remember, we're here for you.
Now that Krieger's in prison... Oh, whoa. Glad I didn't land in the middle of that.
You know, I figured you'd have enemies as Spider-Man. I didn't think Roxxon would be one of them.
Yeah, they're way more corrupt than I thought.
Between you and your uncle, I guess messing with Roxxon runs in the family. I'm just along for the ride.
Couldn't take on an evil conglomerate without you. Thanks, man. Talk soon.
Friends, small businesses are the backbone of America. And they have no greater champion than J. Jonah Jameson. But they have an enemy too, Spider-Man. Apparently, he's been disrupting their supply chains in Harlem. Here to tell us about it is the proprietor of local restaurant Panabuera. Buenvenidos, Camila.
Gracias, Señor Jameson, but there's been a misunderstanding. Spider-Man stopped the punks who were robbing us. I think your producer got confused. He kept wanting to talk to me in Spanish. Don't ask me why.
Ugh, Jared's taking a course, which he's clearly gonna fail. But having a Spider-Man in your neighborhood, fighting criminals in the streets, that can't be good for business.
Actually, it's great. We got tourists coming in, hoping to see him. And when something gets damaged, my husband fixes it. His name's Jesus. He's a contractor. His business is called Y'all Meet Jesus. Anything gets messed up, he's your guy.
Underground hacked you. Just hang on.
The control!
Hey, who's that?
Everything you do threatens innocent people.
Fight us for a big mistake!
Helicopter will be okay.
something.
Transmitter next. One to go. Gotta hurry. You all right, helicopter dude?
We're steady for now, but I need full control back.
Okay, I'll fix it.
Roxxon's still after you. You should get out of here. Consider it repayment.
Hey, Danica. I'm at another hideout.
Get out here! Is it the
car? Nope! But good guess!
So I checked this location against local crime reports. Guess what? A while back, the Magia and an unidentified group. Obviously, pre-finger underground. Got into a shootout.
Underground went after the Magia? Like the crime families?
They wanted respect. Makes sense they try to jump ahead by gunning completely left.
Thanks. Okay, all that's left is to find the jammer and shut it down. Wire runouts are a good place to start. There's a pulley over those crates.
Come on!
The Underground took over that billboard. Bet they're close by. Locating the source. Got the signal. Time to move. Those billboards could definitely be switched up more often. Just not with the Underground's logo.
Roxxon and the Underground are at it again. Follow the gunfire.
How can they have a shootout with this many civilians around? I gotta step in.
Underground's working with Roxxon! Stop him!
Guys! How about we all agree we're both wrong?
Engaging the Underground!
Side shootout stopped. City protected.